Some people feel that this man, Prince Charles, should not be king. I decided to find out for myself how people really feel about this issue. Obviously, this young monarchist had strong opinions. So I decided to approach those who know him best. Some were reluctant to appear on camera at all. All were quiet, their voices obviously silenced by the canning process. Some were stunned, so I decided to find out the word on the street. Some considered their answer very carefully. Others didn't respond at all.